Long Island, November 26th. Here is Russ, shifting his way in. We're back in front, and it's Gensel. He scores! Jay Gensel doesn't miss a beat. He's back, and it's 2-0.
You got defenseman going to the net. Pettersson misses it, but it goes right to the tape of Gensel, who's over in the corner. And how could Reimer have expected that? He dropped the stick, couldn't make the save.
Puck taken by McGinn, shoots for the empty net. Now Crosby goes between the legs for Carter, who scores. Crosby moving up on the all-time playoff points list, Jonesy.
Yep, passed a pretty good one there, didn't he? And watch the pass that puts him ahead right through the legs onto the tape. Jeff Carter's got the goal. Penguin fans are celebrating.
By Antti Raanta.
Where Raanta is out far. Look out.
Here's Pettersson and Gensel. He scores!
Watch Crosby, the play he makes to get it to Pettersson with one hand on the stick, down on his backside, and Pettersson shoots it off Raanta. Boy, they all saw it. And these are things they practice time and time again on the practice ice.
Long pass up ice. Crosby in flight. Cuts toward the middle. He's got a chance. Crosby looking, going to Gensel. He scores! Gensel from Crosby! They are clutch in overtime! Penguins win it in San Jose!
Look at this skating.
That is absolutely brilliant footwork there.
Holds it away from Sam Hyde. Brian Ross, hard pass, the tag. Crosby opens, kicks around in front, back to Malkin over to Crosby! He scores!
Crosby! 500! A sensational moment! 500 goals in one remarkable career!
On a feed from Evgeny Malkin, maybe that was appropriate as Brian Rust picks up the puck.
Pittsburgh regroups. Here we go, Matheson turns his way, right back up ice, he's in, he lost it! Little back pressure from Mekko. It's stolen by Crosby. Crosby waits. Dish to Crosby. Kel. Crosby scores! Point number 1,400 for Crosby is an overtime winner.
And look at Crosby. Steals the puck from Granlund. He waits and waits and waits. Tries to play it back to Matheson. Matheson deserves a lot of credit too, Brennan. And then Crosby strips the puck from Granlund. But this half slapper here by Raquel was a thing of beauty. And a severe angle, a brilliant goal by Crosby to just at one touch this puck.
Malkin turns the stick in front. Chance Crosby right there. Rust! He scores!
Brian Rust!
Look at that play from Sidney Crosby. He knew all the traffic was going to come his way. Backhand, blind pass, through his skates, right onto the tape.
Sidney Crosby will charge forward, picks up speed through the neutral zone. Still has control, the surround, and the backhand rush. The rebound score! Sidney Crosby! The brilliance of Sidney Crosby makes it happen.
Here's Crosby. I mean, he's going one on the world here, and the puck comes back to him off a pad, and he's able to pick the puck up. What a determined effort by the captain, 87.